So welcome to this short practice to wake up and stretch at the start of the day. A good thing to do before you even get out of bed. So come to sit on the edge of your bed or on a chair and take some deep breaths. If you'd like to close your eyes or gaze at a soft spot on the floor, just kind of relax and take a few deep breaths. Think about how you feel today. And let that incoming oxygen help wake you up, and then breathing out, releasing anything you don't need. Okay, we're next going to come to some neck stretches. So as you inhale, just simply look up, and then exhale, look down, and this will stretch the back of your neck. Inhale up to the middle. And then exhale, left ear towards left shoulder to stretch the side of your neck. Inhale to the middle. And exhale, right ear towards right shoulder, stretching the left side of your neck. Inhale to the middle. And relax down again. Inhale, bring the shoulders up. And then let go as you breathe out. This should feel really good. Shoulders up towards the ears, and then exhaling, relaxing down. We're next going to kind of do a yoga yawn. So interlace your fingers, and as you breathe in, you're going to bring the fingers up, forwards, up to the top, and then exhale, bring those fingers down. Okay, we're keeping the palms facing you, towards you. Inhale, lift. Exhale, lower. Now do it with the palms facing away. Inhale, lift. Exhale, lower. And last time, inhale to lift the arms, really stretch. Maybe look at the backs of your hands. And exhale, break free. Those hands come out and then down to the sides. We're next going to do a side stretch. So you're going to place your left hand on your right knee, your right hand on the bed or chair behind you. Inhale and lengthen up through the torso, and exhale, simply twist to look over your right shoulder. Inhale and stay in the twisted position as you lengthen up through the crown of the head. Exhale, maybe twist a little bit more. Inhale to come back to the center, over to the other side. Exhale, look over your left shoulder. Inhale, sit up tall. And exhale, push your right hand into your left knee and look over your left shoulder. Inhale back to the middle. Exhale. Relax the head down. Good thing to do, interlace the fingers and just use the weight of your arms. Feels quite nice to have that extra gravity working on your neck. And you can even at this stage do a neck massage, a face massage, a head massage, anything to help you feel good in the morning. Last of all, we're gonna gradually, slowly stand up in front of your bed or your chair or next to your chair, and we're going to think about a hero posture. So hands on your hips, feet firmly pressed into the floor. Inhale, lift the chest, and then your superhero ready for the day ahead. Thanks for the session today. Be kind and mindful in how you think, how you speak, how you feel, and how you act. Thank you.